I know there will be many amongst you who have a deep appreciation for the past, and we've included in the printing routines the old TEC return. You simply have your details filled in and generate the return, and lo and behold, there it is in all its radiant glory. It does provide a summary, I guess, of the costs.